In the cause of safety first, Jean Riesen came from Switzerland to Germany, apparently prepared to throw safety to the winds. His object? To show the value of a new type safety belt. What happened to the daredevil driver? Well, he turned up safe and sound. On the second run, with another car, there was a camera. The stunt also showed the strength of the roof supports. With their second-hand value somewhat reduced, the cars came to rest. Anybody doubting the efficiency of safety belts must belt up.